Good afternoon, YouTube. Isn't that a beautiful white pine tree? Unfortunately, we are completely surrounded in white pine trees here. And where my garden is, the soil is so acid that what little we were able to get in this spring has barely done anything. So we've decided we're going to try making biochar. Now, we've had the scouts up this past weekend, so the fire pit got well used and cleaned out about three times. This is all the sifted ash. This is a quarter-inch hardware cloth screen that we've been sifting stuff through. So we're cleaning the fire pit into a steel garbage can, and then adding all the charcoal to a plastic garbage can. Now, everything I've seen on YouTube, the people who are initiating this biochar stuff have been gardening in the same place for years and have wonderful compost to make compost tea from that they're activating their charcoal with. Since we just moved in here last fall, we don't have any compost ready yet. So instead, I'm going to add a little bit of this 100% all-natural compost accelerator and a little bit of bean and pea inoculant. And in the morning, when the next batch of kefir water is ready, I'll add a cup or so of that. So I've got probably about 2 gallons of charcoal in the bottom of this. I'm gonna fill it. Well, not fill it. I'm going to put water in so that once it absorbs all the water, it will sink and be completely covered by the water. I'm going to keep adding charcoal as I burn off stuff at the campfire. So this is episode 1 of our biochar experiment. Thanks for watching.